As a first thing, I want to thank for the invitation for the center. And as a matter of fact, I have inaugurated the female part in October 2009. And this is my second opportunity to meet Czech physiotherapists in Czech Rehabilitation Center here in Riyadh, in the men's part. And I have visited the building, all the facilities, and I'm really surprised by the high level of everything I have seen today. So I want to congratulate Mr. Salman, the director of the center, and all the staff here for everything they have done till now, and just wish them all the best in the future. This is very important because Czech rehabilitation is very popular in Saudi Arabia, and many people from Saudi Arabia go to the Czech Republic. As you know, some 10,000 Saudi people came to Czech Republic last year. And this is helping people that can't travel and receive the help of rehabilitation in the Czech Republic. They can do it here, and they are using the opportunity, as I was informed. It's very big interest for the center here in Riyadh.